What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? We are back in this great game, Alien Isolation. Let's go. So I have to flip some levers and stuff right now, so that's the thing I gotta do. Kind of getting annoyed with how much this alien's popping up. We have to do something around here. Oh, right here. I missed this switch last time. Okay. Now we have to do the other one, which I don't know where that one is. We'll have to search around here. Climb down this way. If we look on my map, it's gonna be, we gotta go through here. I actually don't know how to get there. I guess we'll have to follow this thing. Hope to God the alien doesn't come out at us. Which he will. I'm gonna try to throw a Molotov at him when he does. To get some items here. Alright, so far so good. Well, that's not good. Let's try to rewire this before anything happens. I don't know what the unstable crap is. So we're just gonna leave that. Oh, yes, flame fuel. Flamethrower fuel, English. Nice. Here's this. Wow, I didn't even realize I was that close. So now I gotta go back there. Okay. Alright, screw it, let's go. I ain't gonna wait for anything. Let's go through here. Please let me in. This one's so hard to get in. I don't know. Oh, there it is. I don't know why that one's so much harder to get in. Let's just take out the flamethrower. We'll reload it. See if I can take any of this stuff. Nope. Pipe bomb. Let's create another molly. Just to have it. Okay, oh, dude, I'm still working on an EMP. That's funny. Med kit. Okay. Alright. Let's go. And I'm kind of tempted to save it again. So I think I might. As long as the alien doesn't come up and bite me in the butt. Okay, we're good. Alright. So now we have to activate some stuff. Please don't come out. I can hide in here. Heck yeah. Now what? Whoa. Oh, the alien's near. Okay, yeah, he's really near. Go away, my friend. You don't want none of this. I still see you. That's right. You can just go away. Thank you. Alright. Are you freaking kidding me? That was a waste of a Molotov. I didn't expect him to come out that fast. What the hell am I doing wrong? Okay, come on. Come on, we got this. I think we're doing it too slow. Alright, you need to go away. No? Doing? Ah.
Maintenance check requested sector C12. A service caretaker is on its way.
Alright, hey buddy, I don't have much flamethrower around. So you just need to go away. Can I reload? Alright, let's hide. Look at how much health we have.
That's it. Elevator's online, Ripley.
That's all I had to do?
Got it.
You're headed for a place called Project KG348. Let me know when you're there.
No, I... I kind of feel like killing myself. So I can get all my stuff back that I wasted. But I won't do that. Do I have to go that way? No. I really hope I have to go this way. Let me in. Gotta stand so far away. There we go. Okay. I literally have like... zero stuff left for my thing. So do I have to go through this area here? We're after that thing. You dick. Just want to get past this part, man. Alright, let's try this. Come on, baby. Cut faster. Hurry up. God. Okay, this leaves me in here. That's cool. Oh, that's cool. The alien can get in here. That's cool. Friend just died. Error. I'm trying to like quick read them, but no way I can. I'll read them during the editing. Gotta keep on going. Sorry you had to die. Come on. Disable this camera. Let's go. Oh wow, my screen is really messed up. Oh, we made it. Okay, let's hopefully that the things go away on the bottom of my screen. Wow. All right, this is getting intense. I mean, kind of not really.
Wait, I made it.
Is it still after you?
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Okay, that's the way I'm supposed to go. Dude, if I die now, I'm gonna be pretty upset, to be honest. Nice. Some flamethrower rounds. We need to save as much of this as we can. It is very useful. Alright, what's this way? Okay, that's the way for the alien to come and kill us. Ay-ay-ay-ay. Hello? Are you out here? How's there not a safe spot, dude? I'm gonna die. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, there's a safe location right here. Wow. Oh, there's no enemies nearby either. Yes. Ah, sweet. All right, I feel better now. I mean, that last little area really messed us up because we used a lot of resources to try to take care of that that enemy there. So the research labs. Talk about it being dark, man. Jeez. Can't see anything. Scrap sensors, blah, 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 blah. What do I need for this? Oh, ethanol. Alright, let's grab another med kit. Because we can. Then let's go another noisemaker. Yeah. We'll craft two noisemakers, actually. Change out our battery here. Is that gonna be an alien or is that a... That's a human. I just got a key card.
How do I get off this wreck?
Well, hello, my friend. Okay. Somebody's died.
Wonder what the kids are doing right now.
To make explosions? Explosions?
Someone must know what's going on.
Oh, I don't think I've seen this one before. What?
Hey, I think it's safe around here. For now,
anyway. Press. I don't know what I did there. I literally just spammed a whole bunch of buttons.
You okay? You look tired.
Yeah, hang on. Flamethrower, fuel. I have no idea how I did that one. I literally just spammed buttons. You good? Oh. Alright, I'll create another one of these. Oh, thank you, buddy. Okay. So now we got flamethrower ammo. We're starting to get some stuff. We're good. Went up into the ceiling. Okay, so I can... Oh, the key card. I don't know how likely it is the alien to come in here, so... Let's play this.
Seeks an executive ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sevastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
Sounds like an asshole. Aliens. Chilling outside my door. Yep. Okay. Come on. I don't remember how to hold my breath. I haven't had to in a long time. Just look at that thing. Okay. Hey, buddy, there's not a way out that way. Yeah, that's right. Be gone, peasant. He's going back. No, he left. Please don't tell me he's coming back already. Okay. Aww. We have 11 fuel left.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Holy crap. 11 fuel. 11. Jesus. We are cutting it close. Dude, I don't even know if 11 fuel's enough to get rid of this thing once. This thing means... What the hell? I'm out of ammo! I don't even know. Oh, darn it. Okay, we saved it here. Which isn't bad. I have 48 flame ammo now. If that means anything. Noisemakers. Oh, yeah. I know where we are. We're not too far back. I think I was going to create a medkit, or I created a medkit as well. Hoyoyoyo. Okay, I can take this. I can take this. Nothing to take there. All of that's taken. Keycard. It's the keycard for that guy's room. Okay, then we can do this again. Oh, it's a different one.
Are you enjoying Sevastopol?
Is that it? Oh, okay. You just literally click them on the white things.
We're all gonna die. You know that, right?
I didn't give... I'm sad.
How are you enjoying Sevastopol?
I didn't even get flamethrower ammo. Man. Alright. Guess we're gonna go. We'll get in here, grab this stuff. Get in, get out. Let's go. I don't know if he's coming from here or not. If he, still in hiding. I think we're good. Shit. Dude, that didn't happen to me last time. That scared me. We got some more flame ammo, though. Some flamethrower ammo. Alright. Hurry up. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Wait.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Alright. I need a save point. I need a save point. And this asshole can crawl in the vents, which is not cool. I have to go in the vent. Oh, fucking asshole. God, I almost pissed myself. Can I search this guy now? Yes, it looks like we have to go in the vent, don't we? Did I just see the alien tail right there? kidding me. Okay, I mean, we got a save point, but I don't feel very safe to activate the save point. Please don't jump down right now. I'm gonna cry. Okay. Time to activate the power. Oh!
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, nice. Reconnect the lab systems to Sevastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Hazardous material detected.
Okay. Ooh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Please hurry up. Easy money, let's go. Escape the lab. Oh. Oh. Camera just go away. I have 5 flamethrower rounds left. I don't even know where to go to escape the labs, dude. Oh.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
No! Oh my god. No!
Do this to me!
Goddamn asshole. Alright, hang on. Okay, my camera's back. Alright, let's go. Dude, he just locked us in here with this freaking alien. Goddamn. So now we're stuck here with the alien. Oh my god, I hate this game so much. Now I gotta start all the way back. Or no. I saved it, didn't I? I saved it right before I did all this. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to end it here. My camera's messing up a little bit, which is fine. It is what it is. But I'm gonna leave it here, guys. If you did enjoy, please leave a like. If you didn't, a dislike. Have a fantastic day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye for now.